How did you pop the question? How did you manage that one?
So I was in New York. We were in New York together, and I had the ring in my pocket for about... we were there for about 3 or 4 days, and I had the ring in my pocket the whole time, and it was like a big bulge there. So it was freezing cold. I couldn't do my jacket up at all because it'd be obvious. And then on the last day, I took her to Central Park. Got down on one knee and asked her to marry me. She said yes, which is good, because otherwise I'd take that ring all the way back again on my own.
Have you got a honeymoon planned? Do you know where you're going for that yet?
I don't even know what we're doing for the wedding yet, to be honest. So I have no idea. I think, for me, the wedding is the next thing on my list. So I want to get it done fairly soon, and then who knows? I don't know. You know, I'd like to go somewhere quite nice, but I also kind of would quite like to do something that my subscribers can see too. So maybe I'll vlog something. I don't know yet. We'll see.